Hey, Katie.
Hey, so I was thinking about things, and I thought I'd talk about them. So you hear a lot that you should just like be yourself, because everyone else is taken, and I totally agree with that. I don't want to be anyone but myself, because myself is pretty awesome. I've been thinking about how I got to that, why I think that. I think it's mostly because I'm lucky. I got a good family, a good place to like grow up, and I was never really bullied that much. Well, I was bullied a little, but like everyone was. Some people were like really bullied like incessantly by a single person, and that just sucks. But I never had that, so it wasn't a problem for me. And I think probably just once upon a time I was watching like some PBS program and like the character was like, "Be yourself." And I was like, "Okay, I'll try that out." And then I did, and it was awesome because being yourself is awesome. I just never went back because I didn't want to, because I liked who I was and I didn't want to do anything else. Yeah, I've just been really lucky and been able to be myself. You should be yourself because everyone else is taken. That only works if everyone else is being themselves, because then they would actually take themselves. But if someone is not being themselves, then they wouldn't take themselves. And so you could be that person. So if you find someone who's not being themselves, be them. And then maybe if you're them, they'll see how awesome they are. And then they can be themselves, because it'll be really cool for them to be themselves, because it's awesome. I guess that's all I had to say. Until next time.